12-minute plank workout. You don't need any equipment for this workout, just a mat if you want it. So we'll go ahead and get started right away. We are doing 6 different plank exercises today. We'll rotate through each one for 45 seconds, and we'll do each one twice with a 30-second break in between each set. So we're gonna start out in a front plank. You can start from your knees or your toes. I'll show both. When you're ready, join me in your front plank for 45 seconds. Fingers spread nice and wide in 3, 2, 1, here we go. So front plank, and we're adding knee tap this round. You can hold your plank up, or you can drop down to your knees and pick up alternating legs for a modified version. You can also do this from your forearms, same thing. Just whatever feels best for you, stick with that. We have about 20 seconds to go here. We'll take a 15-second rest when we're done before we start our next exercise. Doing such a good job. Keep that core nice and tight. Suck that belly in for the last 5 seconds here. Tap your knees forward. 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Take 15 seconds of rest. Next is a tabletop. So we're actually going to have hands beneath our shoulders like we would for a normal plank. But this time our knees are going to be stacked right beneath our hips. We're going to dig our toes down into the ground and pick our knees up. We'll start in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. So knees are up maybe about an inch or two for this. And we're going to start right here. Hold it. Suck your belly in. Push your hands into the floor. Now if you feel comfortable there, you can add alternating leg extensions. Step one leg back. Tuck it in. Now when you come back in, I want you to bring your knees right beneath your hips again. Awesome, we have 15 seconds left. You got it. Keep breathing for 10. There's 5, 4, 3, 2, down and rest. Nice job, 15 seconds of rest again. Next one is a plank to a downward dog, and we'll add a toe touch in there. So we'll start in our plank position. I'll show you a couple variations here. When you're ready, join me. In your plank, front plank, come back into a down dog, shift your weight back towards your heels and come forward. So plank to down dog, and then add a reach in there, reach towards your toes. Hand goes to opposite toe. Now your modification here, you're on your knees, then you come up into your down dog, reach for your toes forward, back to your knees, down dog, and reach. We have 15 seconds left. As you come forward, make sure you keep your hips up in a nice straight line. Nice, let's keep going for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. Halfway there. 3 exercises done, 3 to go. Next one, side plank and a front plank together. I know, super fun. We're gonna start in our front plank again, and then we'll rotate and open to one side. Ready? 3, 2, here we go. So you can start up on your hands, or you can start on your forearms. Once you rotate, so you're opening from one side, rotate back to the front, and then rotate so you're opening the other way. Same thing can be done from your knees. Kneeling plank, rotate and open, back to the front, rotate and open the other direction. You find what feels best for you and you stick with it. You got it. 15 more seconds. We're only holding each plank for maybe 3 seconds at most before we switch and go the other way. 2, 1, take a rest. Nice job. Next one, we're sticking to one side for a side plank with a crunch. Start on our elbows. I'm gonna start with my knee down. Ready, we're gonna hop up into our side plank in 3, 2, 1, bottom leg down, top leg is straight. Now holding here, this is a side plank and you can keep it right here. If you wanna add a little something to it, add a crunch. So you're gonna bring your knee in and crunch, meeting knee to elbow. You can do this, little straight legs, full plank too, and crunch. You choose what feels better for you. Today, side plank with my knee down feels best for me, so that's what I'm sticking with. We have 15 more seconds. two, nice wide fingers, plank, down dog. This time when you come forward, knee drive in. Step back, down dog, other leg, knee drive in. To take this one up a notch, you're going to knee drive and twist so your knee comes towards your opposite elbow. To take it down a little bit, you'll do your knee drive, step back, give yourself a rest in your kneeling plank, pop it up, in, knee drive, come back down, give yourself a little break. Here's five, four, three, two, one. Nice job. We're gonna take a 30-second break here. Grab a sip of water, and then we'll get going. We'll do our second round. At any time during this workout, if your wrists start to feel a little sore, you can always make fists and stack your knuckles down on the floor instead of pressing your hands straight down. Ready from the top, plank knee taps in five, four, three, two, one. You can also come down onto your elbows instead of doing a full front plank. If this is feeling a little mild after one round of this workout, you can do two knees down. Double tap. Remember your modification though, you're on your knees and you're extending one leg. We have 15 seconds, keep going, you got it. Keep your hips up nice and flat, don't let those hips fall. Here's five, four, three, two, one, rest. Tabletop next. Take those hands right beneath your shoulders. Spread your fingers out. Knees come back right beneath your hips. All ready? Tabletop. Dig those toes down. Three, two, one. Dig your toes down. Knees come up. Hold here. Add your step out when you're ready. If your lower back starts to hurt, think about sucking your belly in a little bit more. The more you suck your core, the more support you give your back. If you're still feeling a little pain there, just take your knees down to the floor and step out. So you're resting your knees on the floor instead of hovering. We have 15 seconds. Three, start. Once you feel stable, crunch your knee in. Knee to elbow. 45 seconds here. One more exercise after this, and then we've made it through. Awesome, keep those hips up. Remember, just hold here if that crunch is getting to you. You're still doing awesome with a side plank. 10 seconds now. Five, keep going, stick with me. Four, three, two, one, rest. Last exercise. Plank, knee drive, in your down dog. Ready, you can do it. Three, two, one, find your plank. Come back, downward dog. Add your knee drive, come back, plank and down dog. Modifications are to your knees, or you're taking out your knee drive, or both. Inhale, push yourself back up into your tabletop. Bring those knees underneath your body. And we're done. Awesome job today. Thanks so much for joining me. We hope to see you again soon. Bye.